Welcome to Ascending DC channel. We are an AWS certified partner to provide cloud consulting and technical support to clients who are looking for cloud solutions to tackle the challenge in their day-to-day operations. This video is one of the many short videos we are producing. In each of them, we're going to demo and explain one useful AWS practice that can be used to improve the efficiency and accuracy of your work. All these tricks have been proved effective in our client's success. If you are a project manager, DevOps, architect, software engineer, or just looking for useful cloud practice, this video is made for you. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. Today, we are going to show you how to customize the AWS Cognito to use a third-party email provider. We have built authentication authorization by using AWS Cognito, but Cognito default email provider has a few downsides. Today, I will let one of Ascending engineers show you. Tommy, you're up.
Hi, I'm Tommy, a software engineer from Ascending. Today, I'm going to talk about how to integrate third-party email provider with Amazon Cognito. So first, Amazon Cognito is an Amazon Web Service product that lets you add user sign up, sign in, and access control to your web and mobile apps quickly and easily. Amazon Cognito scales to millions of users and supports signing with social identity providers such as Apple, Facebook, Google, and Amazon, and enterprise identity providers via SAML 2.0 and OpenID Connect. It's very common for web applications to send customized messages via email, such as a welcome letter or forgot password email. In AWS Cognito, the default email function has many limitations. For example, you can only send up to 50 emails messages per day. There are not many options for analytics like bouncing, unsubscribe, etc. A dedicated email provider such as SES or SendGrid is much better for those complicated tasks. Some of them could even provide many options, such as email template and a much higher quota. So now I'm going to talk about the steps to integrate with your favorite email provider. To integrate third-party email services with Amazon Cognito, we will utilize the customer email sender trigger provided by Cognito, as well as AWS Lambda, AWS KMS, and AWS Encryption SDK. Please note that the custom email sender trigger is not available in Amazon Cognito Console. There are five main steps in order to use the trigger. First, create a Lambda function for the custom email sender trigger. Amazon Cognito uses the AWS Encryption SDK to encrypt the secrets. Second, we'll have to create an encryption key in AWS KMS. This key will be used to encrypt temporary passwords and authorization codes that Amazon Cognito generates. You can then decrypt these secrets in the custom sender Lambda function to send them to the end user in plain text. The third step is to grant Cognito user pool service principal access to invoke the Lambda function using the following command. The next step is to edit your code in your Lambda function to use custom senders or third-party providers. And the last step is to update the existing user pool to add custom sender Lambda triggers with following command. Now I'll do a quick demo with one of our existing apps to test the forget password functionality. Okay, now I'm going to do a quick demo with one of our existing applications to test the forgot password functionality. I'm going to use my own email address to receive the passcode. Here, as you can see, I just got the code in plain text from our application. So in our scenario, we use the encryption SDK in the Lambda function to decrypt the validation code generated by Cognito in order to let our users reset their password. The AWS Encryption SDK is a client-side encryption library designed to make it easy for everyone to encrypt and decrypt data using industry standards and best practices. It enables you to focus on the core functionality of your application rather than how to best encrypt and decrypt your data. The AWS Encryption SDK is provided free of charge under the Apache 2.0 license. We created a customer managed key, CMK, for this scenario to encrypt the validation codes from Cognito and also decrypt it. AWS Key Management Services makes it easy for you to create and manage cryptographic keys and control their use across a wide range of AWS services and in your applications. AWS KMS is a secure and resilient service that uses hardware security modules that have been validated under FIPS 140-2 or are in the process of being validated or protect your keys. AWS KMS is integrated with AWS CloudTrail to provide you with logs of all key usage to help meet your regulatory and compliance needs.
Thanks everyone for watching the video. You will find all the command line in description field. If you're interested in learning more about Cognito, please look at our other Cognito videos and authentication authorization on AWS blog. Thank you very much and see you soon.
Please leave your comments, questions, critics to us so we know you are watching. Again, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel, Ascending DC, and stay tuned for our next video. See you next week.